to the best. catch them when they come to you.
Looks like we're sticking around. Angel.
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Angel, just hold on until I get there. Damn it.
Hello, Fink.
Yeah, I get it. You're gonna arrest us. Big fucking deal.
I don't want to arrest you.
It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Don't mean to disappoint you, bitch, but the Saints aren't about domestic terrorism.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
You can't make it to Boston. You can't let Shandi down. Fuck Kilbane.
I'm the best around.
Kilbane is why you are here. Don't let everything Shandi and Viola have fought for be for nothing.
Me, just drive.
Jesus.
You love breaking shit. Fuck me.
So here we are. Two titans among men, worshipped by mere mortals for bringing them blood and fire. This moment was an inevitability.
So's me killing you.
Ah, no, 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 no. That's not how this book is written. The Saint's legacy ends here, not with a bang, but with a whimper.
Are you for real? It's over, Eddie. In 2 weeks, no one's gonna remember your name.
No one will remember me. You were a fucking clown, selling energy drinks and lunchboxes. You didn't care about the crowd, just a paycheck. And I changed that.
Bullshit.
Mark my words. When these hands are crushing your throat, your dying breath won't be an appeal to God or a message of love to your family. It'll be, thank you, Killbane.
Man, I'm gonna enjoy shutting you up. We've lost a lot of friends getting to where we are, and that's never easy. But at least we know that wherever Gad is, he's got friends giving St. Peter some hell, huh? Dishandi!
Dishandi! Oh my God.
Blow up every building, we're bound to be in one of them.
Fuck that. We're breaking their little toy.
thing out is all on you. I'm trying to get people to shelter, but it's chaos down here.
I can't get into any of the systems on that airship. I'll keep trying, but no promises.
I hope you have a plan. We're losing people down here.
Turret's gotta go. The less things shooting at me, the better. See, we're not doing enough damage to this thing. We gotta go big.
Well, just be careful.
Get the fuck out of here! fucking shit!
Your tax dollars at work.
If I knew we bought shit like this with taxes, I'd start paying them. This is awesome!
When this is over, I'll steal the blueprints from the DOD. A few years, we can probably build our own.
I love you.
Saying we can find. We're going on a field trip. Even in a place that is no stranger to violence, today's assault on the city stands as the blackest time in Steelport's sordid history. While the government has yet to comment on the attack, we have a report.
No one runs, no one gets shot, understand?
Sorry. Kenzie, you in the booth?
All set.
I got a message from Monica Hughes and her stooges. Dear bitch, Steelport is under new management and we don't answer to you. This is foreign soil now. Come at my city again and you'll go home in a fucking box. Back to you.
Not bad. You could be a weatherman or some shit.
I may have laid it on a little thick.
You did just create a city state.
Good point. And that reminds me, this place is gonna need a new mayor. How you feel about public office?
It's a horrible idea. I'm in.
Then let's get to work.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever.